one. I want to see twisting.
Take the National Express when your life's in a mess. It'll make you smile. Human life is here, from the feeble old dear to the screaming child. From the student who knows that to have one of those would be suicide. To the family man, manhandling the brand with paternal pride. There's a jolly hostess selling crisps and tea. Yum. She'll provide you with drinks and theatrical winks for a sky-high fee. Mini skirts were in style when she danced down the aisle back in 63. But it's hard to get by when your arse is the size of a small country.
With nothing better to do, why don't you stand there?